State lawmakers say they'll focus on jobs when they go back into session in January. But keep an eye on a more contentious issue, photo ID for voters. Right now, the state's new law requiring voters to show a photo ID is tied up in court. It wasn't in effect November 6, something Romney campaign co-chair Senator Alberta Darling lamented on last week's program. Given the law's uncertainty, some Republicans are now talking about a plan B. They want to amend the state's constitution to require photo ID for voters. Now, to do that, a bill would have to pass two consecutive sessions of the legislature. That's likely, since Republicans control both houses. Then it would be put to a statewide vote. Would it pass? Polls in Wisconsin have shown strong support for voter ID. But Minnesota voters turned down a similar measure earlier this month. What concerns Wisconsin Democrats is the timing. The Minnesota vote came during a presidential election with heavy turnout. It's possible a photo ID referendum here could be on the ballot in April of 2014, an election where turnout would be lower and the chances of passage higher. Thanks for being with us today. I'm Mike Gousha, and I'll see you again next week on Upfront.